It didn't take Jadin Collins very long to show New Jersey that he was among the state's elite scoring threats. After playing in a reserve role for 2 years at Roselle Catholic, he exploded for a team-best 518 points in an impressive junior season campaign. Collins netted a career-high 33 points in the Argonauts' 63-60 win over Red Bank Catholic to capture the non-public A South sectional title. Head coach Matt Bloom has to be excited that he gets Jadin Collins for one more season.